And if we work our butts off to make sure that we take back all three chambers of Congress, rather all three chambers of government, the presidency, the Senate, and the House in 2020, we can't start working in 2020.